Dear students, in this session, I will be discussing some important geometrical results. And we will be having a brainstorming on certain thinking questions. So the first question is, here it is given that AOB is a straight line. And angle AOB is given to be 41 degrees. And angle DOC is marked as 90 degrees. It's a right angle. And we have to find the value of marked angle F. We know that angles on the straight line, they add up to 180 degrees. So we will be using that concept for solving this particular question. So angles on the straight line has the sum equal to 180 degrees. Using this result, just observe the figure. Angle AOD plus angle DOC, we are talking about their measurements, plus measure of angle COB, which is equal to F, will be equal to 180 degrees. So angle AOD is given to be 41 degrees. So therefore, 41 degrees plus angle DOC is 90 degrees. So 41 degrees plus 90 degrees plus F will be equal to 180 degrees. 41 plus 90 is 131 degrees. So 131 degrees plus F is equal to 180 degrees. So we can find the value of F, marked and angle F. So it is 180 degrees minus 131 degrees. So the answer is F is equal to 49 degrees. Fine. So this question was based on the concept of angles on a straight line. So now I'm taking you for further discussion on second situation. Here, this thinking question is based on angles around the point. Now observe that here O is a point, and around that point, three adjacent angles are there. So angle NOP, then angle POM, and angle MON. These are the three adjacent angles. We know that some of the angles around the point is 360 degrees. So we will be using that concept here for solving the question. So here it is given that angle POM is 155 degrees. And angle NOM is 90 degrees. It is a right angle which is given. And we have to find the third angle, that is angle PON. So we will be using the concept that sum of the angles around the point equals 360 degrees. So sum of angles around a point equals 360 degrees. So therefore, angle POM plus angle NOM plus angle PON equals 360 degrees. So substitute the values. So POM is given to be 155 degrees and angle NOM is 90 degrees. Angle PON we have to find. So this is equal to 360 degrees. So what will be angle PON? It will be equal to 360 degrees minus 155 plus 90, which is 245 degrees. So 360 minus 245 degrees, that is 115 degrees. So in this question number two, which concept we have used? We have used the sum of angles around a point. Now we will be discussing quickly question number three. And this thinking question is based on the concept of vertically opposite angles. You know that when there are two lines, they intersect each other. When two lines, they intersect each other. So I'm taking here two lines, L and M. When they intersect each other, four angles are formed. One, two, three, four. And we say that there are two pairs of vertically opposite angles. So angle one and three is one pair of vertically opposite angles. We say that angle one is equal to angle three. Similarly, measurement of angle two will be equal to angle four. So this is the concept of vertically opposite angles. Now solving this thinking question, that is question number three, let us apply this particular concept. So here you can see that in this question, it is given that lines AB and CD, they intersect at point O. And it is given that angle AOD is equal to 84 degrees. And angle BOC is split into two parts, X and 31 degrees. So interestingly, note that angle AOD is vertically opposite angle to angle BOC. So I hope now you can find the value of X. Yes, you are right here. 84 degrees should be equal to X plus 31 degrees. See how we are going to write it. So given CD and AB intersect at O and angle AOD is 84 degrees, angle BOP is 31 degrees, and we have to find the value of X. So we will write angle AOD is equal to angle BOC, vertically opposite angles. So 84 degrees is equal to X plus 31 degrees. So X will be equal to 84 minus 31. That is, X is equal to 53 degrees. So this is the third different condition in which we have applied the knowledge of types of angles for solving the question. Now let us discuss another question. And this, in this particular question, see here, we are using the concept of a linear pair. This question is based on the concept of linear pair. And you know that how the linear pairs are formed. When we say that OA and OB, they are opposite rays. So that means they are making a line. And another ray, say for example, PO. Another ray, say for example, PO falls on it. So here we are forming two angles. So such pair of angles, they are called as linear pair of angles. So let us see how we are going to use this concept for solving this question. In this question, we have to find the value of small a, the angle, marked angle, small a. That means this angle. So we will be using the concept OA and OD. They are opposite rays. And the ray BO, OB, it falls on this particular line AD. So we will be using the concept A plus 132 degrees will be equal to 180 degrees because they are forming a linear pair. So A will be equal to 180 degrees minus 132 degrees, which is equal to 48 degrees. So my dear students, in your notebook, write down these important results. Number one, angles in a straight line, they add up to 180 degrees. So here you can see that in this particular diagram, A plus B plus C should be equal to 180 degrees. Second, angles around a point, they add up to 360 degrees. So you can see that in the second figure, there are six marked angles around the point O. So angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle 5 plus angle 6 will be equal to 360 degrees. And the third is vertically opposite angles are equal. Here you can see that AB and CD are two intersecting lines and four angles are formed, angle 1, 2, 3, 4. So angle 1 is equal to angle 3 and angle 2 is equal to angle 4. And which is the fourth result? The fourth result is about the linear pair. So what is this? Here in this situation, OA and OB are making opposite rays. So angle A and B, they are making a linear pair. So A plus B will be equal to 180 degrees. I hope this concept is clear to you. Have a nice day.